2008, LA time, back in the lab and shit. My wife said, I can't say no to nobody, and at this rate, we gon' both die broke. Got friends that ask me for money, knowing I'm in debt, and like my wife said, I still didn't say no. People tryna say I'm going crazy on Twitter, my friend's best advice was to stay low. I guess it's hard to decipher all of the bills, especially when you got family members on payroll. The media said it was outlandish spending, the media said he's way out of control.
I've been working from a lightning machine, check it.